black men, it's such a task to drive their car and music blast. And don't let you hit the gas. Now it's cops all on your ass. They combative and attackers. Think we project housing bastards. If I tell this side of the story, don't close up the chapter. Let me holler at you, buddy. I got a story to tell. And this ain't a happy ending, nah, it don't end well. There was Oscar and Trayvon. Sean Bell was getting married, but they shot like 50 times. He never got to say them vows. Emmett Till ain't even whistle. George Floyd ain't want no issues. Elijah was anemic, he wasn't masked with a pistol. Is it Skittles or is it tea? Is it a nickel bag of weed that they legalized and seized and sold at dispensaries? Now he 8 years for selling Nicks, a felony offense. He get out and can't pay rent. Now he peddling again. How ironic, and I'm not hating. Politicians stole millions, walked away with just probation. Welcome to the greatest nation. My ancestors was patient, and yeah, that's cool and all. But see, my generation ain't going for bites from dogs. Now, you about to lose your job. Put that badge up. Is you big and bad without that gun? Come put them hands up. You racist, you can keep that. Oh, you call me nigga? Then you might not want your teeth back. Got static, I got feedback. Karens be caring so much that 12 on the speed dial. If they lock me up, be sure to riot at the pretrial. Got three brothers plus Mookie and Bo. 100 melanated cousins are where they pants real low. And they hoodies real high. Do they deserve to die? R.I.P. to Trayvon. Throw your fist in the sky. They want the stimulus checkers, then COVID testers. Forget that vaccine like I don't know no better. Black nurses on the front line, white board of directors. And thank God for the new mask. That shortage was reckless. Mask on, Jim Carrey on the rap song. Yes, this is a stingray. Get your pet detective ass on. Schools ain't getting funded and the sheriff's getting raises. Unemployment line longer than the one that Dre is. That's crazy. All I know is one thing, 2020 was perplexing. Should've known when Kobe died that this year would be a lesson. Breonna Taylor was asleep and the cops ain't get arrested. And y'all still questioning why we protesting? Black Lives Matter can be painted across America, but arrest those cops if you want black lives to care enough. Yeah, I said it, go and arrest those cops if you want black lives to
what
care enough.
What these bitches want from a nigga?
Tell me what you want from a nigga.
What these bitches need from a nigga?
Tell me what you need from me.
What these bitches want from a nigga?
Tell me what you want from me.
Mike Kayla, motherfuckers. Black Lives Matter.